Charlie Debman was shot on Rock Quarry Road July 31st while packing food donations. Today we learned Massachusetts police captured the suspect near Boston. Police say the suspect, Marcus Walton, was hiding in an apartment.